So with this new Blackwing non-photo blue pencil, we should probably talk a little bit about what you use it for. As an illustrator, you use a non-photo blue when you're going to do a black and white illustration, usually, although you can use it in color stuff, so that you can then go over the pencil with ink and get a clean scan of it. The blue doesn't show up if you set the scanner to the correct settings. So you don't have to be fussy about a messy pencil drawing that's smudgy, or you have residual gray that's showing up in the drawing that you don't want. So this is super helpful. I use it all the time. Obviously these are new, so I haven't been using these in particular, but I use non-photo blue for laying out comic pages, covers, anything that I want to have a clean start to. And then I'll go in with either graphite to darken the line, or ink. Both serve the same purpose, but this is going to be super useful for the illustrators out there. So let's draw a little bit.